When guests come into our space, I think they feel inspired and really see themselves working in a space like this. So they really start to think about how to use their own space differently. When they're here, they can really envision the possibilities.
Space really matters. It's part of helping make sure the teams can do their best work, that when they come into this space, they understand what our purpose is as an organization, that when our clients come in this space, they know who we are, what we're about. All of our technology is really meeting the business needs that our clients bring forth every day, that they're enabled to do their best work, and that I'm working with the best partners in the industry to make sure that we can show our clients not only what works for us, but what could work for them in their space.
We wanted to really make it easy for anyone on our team, as well as our guests that come visit our space, to quickly get to work and not have to fool around with the technology hookups for 10, 15 minutes. AVI-SPL was an excellent partner for us. Everything from the product expertise that they brought to the project, but also the unparalleled support that they offered our team.
With Atmosphere, you get an opportunity to work with a team that's driven by perfection. They think about the design, they think about how people are going to use the space. The creativity that Atmosphere brought to this and the passion of the engineers at AVI-SPL really made this project something special.
We looked at each room as an opportunity to showcase a set of capabilities, but also a set of technical constraints. In some cases, it's as simple as walking into a room, plugging an HDMI cable into your laptop, and you're on the screen. In some rooms, it's more complex. We picked the great restaurant control solutions in our main boardrooms, our main classrooms, so that a client can walk up, again, plug in the cable in the same way, but the system behind the scenes is using the automation capabilities that system provides to get them on the screen quickly.
Sure, ceiling microarray really was a key part of the boardroom. Picking up on the speech and not having to worry about microphones and wires going everywhere, just a nice clean solution really is a good application of that technology.
In addition to needing a great microphone solution, we needed to hear what was being said on the other end of these calls. It was another challenge with our existing conference rooms with inadequate sound reinforcement. And so in our large conference spaces, we installed JBL control series speakers. They sound great, they work really well. We didn't need a huge amplifier to run these things. And again, our clients can hear what's being said across the microphone. They can have those critical business conversations. They work beautifully.
The designers at Atmosphere had a vision for how they wanted the video wall to look. And it was a little bit different than we'd seen other places. The engineers at AVI-SPL got together with the design team at Atmosphere, and they made it work in a way that really is amazing. The Samsung displays were perfect for the video wall here at Atmosphere. They allowed us to rotate the image 90 degrees, and the image quality and the flexibility and the configuration just made it a natural choice for this.
We bring a lot of IT expertise to the physical workspace, but we know we can't do everything, and we really need valuable partners on the integration side like AVI-SPL.